I'm here from Washington State, and the idea behind the tattoo was that I wanted a, sort of a porthole that looked like it was installed in my body, and that you could look into my chest cavity and see all of the mechanical workings and the glow, a power source, and some kind of powerful technology in there.